This morning, the Accomack County Sheriff's Office continues to investigate a deadly shooting. Now, this happened on Stumpy Lane in Onancock on February 13th. That's near Linkford Highway. 26-year-old Rashawn Brown was found with gunshot wounds, and he died there. Deputies haven't released any suspect information.